fuck.
Well, that was a good 1 month sleep. Check up on my crops. And they still haven't grown. Amazing. So the last time I was here, I finished this bad boy up here. And I'm pretty darn happy with myself. But the issue is, I have no bookshelves to, you know, help with this thing being good. So it's pretty much useless to me right now. But, you know, it helps. And what I did also last stream is I made this gigantic tower. And you know what? I like it, even though it just looks like a giant penis, but I'm fine with that. And then what I did behind the scenes for, you know, a couple of minutes is I actually made this beautiful piece of work. And this is called a blast furnace, as you can clearly see from the title. It actually cooks my items, well, my ores faster. And if you haven't played Minecraft, then now you know about the blast furnace. It's really, really helpful. And it's better than these stupid, dumb, stupid furnaces. But anyways, there is a lot to be done. A lot to be done in this playthrough. I want to go find maybe a treasure map. I want to go find another village. I want to get a horse. I want to go mining. All that kind of crap. But first, I gotta make new iron. You know, new armor because... No, this armor is a kind of a piece of shit, and, wow, my guy looks really dumb. Alright, just changed my stuff, and I replaced my old stuff. Wait, I just said the same 10. Never mind. What I wanted to do first is actually get a really good view of my land. See if I could maybe see anything. You know, I'm not gonna lie, this tower's pretty shit. I can't really see much, but there is an ocean next to me, so I could go do that treasure hunt thing that I talked about. This is really good for me, considering I'm next to the ocean. I could just find a sunken pirate ship. Who knows? Maybe I could find two. That would be really cool if I could find two, because then I could find some really cool stuff in it. And maybe even a treasure map, which I'm looking for right now. Alright, ships. It's time to come out. I need you, please. That tree looks like a cross. Ooh! I found one. Okay. Oh god. This is far down. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's air here. Open? Okay. Let's take that. And I'm pretty sure... Yep, I knew it. What? Okay. Carrots. Poisonous potato. Okay, I'll take that too. Oh, I forgot there's also a chest in there. Oh god. Oh, okay. That was kind of close, but, good thing I'm a fast swimmer. Yes, I was on the swimming team. I'm cool. Grab the chest. A diamond? Yo! Uh-oh. Go! Oh, God, no. All right. Whew. All right, so, first game on, I have a diamond, iron, lapis, and iron nuggets, and some carrots. And, you know, used to have poisonous potatoes, but not anymore. What I want to do is I actually want to find this treasure map first. And, alright, maybe, I think it's this way? Wait. Oh, please tell me it's this way. Wait, no, it's over here. It's this way. Is it? Oh god, the sun's going down. That's not good for me. I'm getting farther away. So it's over here. Definitely not. It's totally not I'm stupid or anything. Not here. Maybe then where is it? Is it over here? Maybe? Nope. Wait, probably. Okay, thank you. I don't know. I'm not sure if I'm getting closer. No. So over there is going farther away, so I'm gonna... Ooh, village. Wait, is that the same village? Alright, I'm up, and I'm ready to scour this village. I really hope... Is this a new village? I'd like to believe it is. Oh god, there's a creeper. Yeah, I don't like that. I'm gonna run away. I'm gonna be honest. I don't think this is a new village. I don't think this is a new village.
Ow, bitch!
I'm moving on the thing. Hold up. I'm moving on the thing. It's this way. It's over here. The treasure is over here. Hold up. Oh god. No, I need to go get my boat. Boat. You know what? We're bringing this bed with us. I'm going more far away. I just gotta accept the fact that I suck ass at this game. Hey, what's this? What's this? It's nothing. I got baited. Are you kidding me? Dolphins. Hello, dolphin. How you doing today, sir? Just keep on following me. That's pretty chill. Oh, he's still following me. I am the man of the fish. Oh, wait. Yo, that's another pirate ship. Oh, damn, that scared me. It's another pirate ship. I see one. I think I'm gonna give up on this one. I can't find this one. I'm just too dumb. Oh, what? What? What just happened? What just hurt me? What the shit was that? Hello? Was it you? You little piece of shit. I don't know what that was. Something just hurt me. Okay, well. Dude, it genuinely took me so long to find this stupid thing. It's not even in that part of the ocean where I was looking. Oh, this game is just racist. Fuck! God, why are you just here? God, this scared the shit out of me. Jesus. Alright, time to go to sleep because, becoming nighttime and amazing, bro. I can't sleep. Please let me go to sleep. Thank you. Like, I was supposed to know it's here. It's in this giant ass lagoon that's not even connected to the ocean.
What happened to the water, bro? Okay, it's more in the water, too. Oh, God. It's like right there. Mm. Oh god, please no. Please. Come on, bro. Don't lose me.
Oh! What? Oh, that was not worth. Dude, I literally searched for so long just to get that garbage. Are you kidding me? That literally, like, that sends a spear right through my heart. That hurts. The journey ride home. So much fun. I have no idea why that treasure was a kilometer away from my house. That took a very long time. Oh, I see my tower. Oh my god, I've never been so happy to see my tower ever. Oh, this is such a good feeling. I finally found the treasure, and then I see my house. Just gotta run back. Alright, now, I have all of my items, and this is really good. I got a whole ton of new stuff, and it's... You know, this world is surprisingly going well, considering how many worlds I have, and they all just go to shit because all caves are dead ends. And then I die to a creeper because it blows up 7 blocks away from me. Oh, it's nighttime. Time to go to... Alright, so now what I need to do is... Because I want to get my enchanting table some bookshelves. I need to get some wood from the trees. And then I'm going to replant these. Hey, that rhymed. And then I'm going to make them into bookshelves because I have a ton of leather and I have a ton of books. But I do not have that much paper. Well, I kind of do. Alright, books. Books. And then now bookshelves. And then easy game. You know what? I don't like how this tower just kind of looks like a... Oh, I almost just broke my crop. I don't like how this tower just is a freaking... Just a long rectangle. I don't like that. but I'm not sure what kind of detail I could add to it to make it look better. I'm gonna have to brainstorm about that one. 5 bookshelves now. This is pretty sick, not gonna lie. Alright. I think that looks pretty good. But I do have 34? Holy crap. Wait, I can go to the Nether. What am I doing? I completely forgot. I can just go to the Nether right now. You know what? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to the Nether. Where am I gonna put my portal? Should I put it up here? No, I can't put it up here. I guess I'll put it next to my tower. And there we go. But I don't think I have any flint. Please? Please? Nope, it appears I don't, which kind of sucks. So now I need to go find some gravel. I think there's some gravel, like, around in the ocean. I could just go into the ocean. Might need that, actually. Okay, now I can head into the Nether. Whew, let's hope I spawn, like, right next to the Nether Fortress, because, you know, that'd be really cool if I do. Oh yeah, I forgot about the Nether update. Damn, the Nether looks so cool now. Oh yeah, I can get these trees. Okay, I want these trees. Alright, I got 36. I'm not sure how that looks, so... I kind of want to explore a bit. But first, I gotta take a picture of my Nether, portal. Oh god. What the shit is this? Are you kidding me? Good thing I dipped out of the Nether Nether portal real quick. Damn. Oh god. Yeah, don't do that. I'd appreciate it if you'd stop. Okay. Now let's block this off, because, you know, might as well. Okay, well, you know what? I think that's enough Nether for me. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, they're blocking me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Run. Oh, God. Leave me alone. I didn't do anything to you. Yeah, piss off. Idiot. Run. Oh god, why are they... Oh, they spawned there. Oh, they're dying to the lava. Okay. I think I gotta take these things on. Don't got a choice. Or I can just... Piss off. I will unleash the lava. Yeah, bye, idiots. Peace out. Oh my god, never going in there again. What the hell? I'm just kind of running around my land, kind of getting a view of the area. It really looks nice here, but... And then this, just... I'm surrounded by forest and mountain. And then all you see in the middle of this giant landscape is just a lonely tower and a lonely house with a lonely farm. It's pretty comforting, though. It's nice to know that things are kind of barricading me or blocking me. Never really think about these things in Minecraft. It sucks that I'm running out of food because I've killed everything, like all the wildlife around here. And it's pretty much a ghost town now. And the only thing that's gotta keep me going is these crops. And they're not really growing that fast. And I really need them to grow because otherwise I'm gonna die. Wait. Oh, I have wheat. You guys are coming with me. I need to take you guys home with me right now. Right now. Come with me. I need... You know what? You two are good. You two, I like you two. Come on. We're gonna go back to my house. I'm gonna tame you guys to be my pets and also my animals because I'm gonna have a big, big farm. But also, I gotta make a pen first. So you guys are gonna have to just kind of like chill in my house for a second. All right, come with me into the garden Don't step on my crops.
I will kill you.
You guys are now stuck in here. I gotta look. I just gotta look for some fences. So like, you know, just hold on. I don't think. Do I have any fences? Can I make any? Yeah, right there. Okay. Now I have fences. Now, I think I should make the pen over here. But I gotta make some room first. So, like, I need some dirt. Alright, so I made the disgusting foundation. Now time to actually make the pen. I don't have a lot of fence to work with, so I gotta, like, you know, be strategic. And I have two left. That's okay. Now, I gotta do that. And how did you guys get... How did you get stuck? Come on. Come on over here. Alright, you two. Thank you. And now you guys are trapped. Alright, so anyways, guys, I think I'm gonna end it here. This was a really accomplishing recording. I got animals. I got my bookshelves. I got a treasure chest. I don't know. I guess I kind of went mining. I don't know. I went exploring. This is really accomplishing. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed, and I'm gonna see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.